Hello, angels. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello. I'm Hazel Sims. Thank you for stopping by. And today, we're going to be working on Celeste Mystique. She is my 1970s themed mystic medium for the Paranormal Stuff Pack that's coming out. I'm out of breath. I was like moving things around. The stuff pack that is coming out on January 26th. Where we're gonna be able to hold seances and all that fun stuff. There's a video I talked about it below if you wanna go check that out and the trailer on Sims 4. But yes, I'm super excited about her. My last video we did our 1920s style and today we're doing 1970s. And then my next video will be kind of just making who I wanna make. Something creative from my mind. So let's get into this. Yeah, let's go. So, like I said before, we're working on Celeste Mystique. She's gorgeous. She's my 1970s star of the spirits, man. She's got it covered. You got ghosts in your house, call Miss Mystique and she will get it all figured out for you. Sorry, by the way, I know that I said these videos were gonna be 3 days in a row, but unfortunately some things came up in my life that I had to address and I couldn't make my video. So here I am making the video now. So yeah, I do apologize for that. Hopefully in the future, I'll be in a better situation where I can really stick to my consistency and we're growing, we're learning. I'm new to YouTube, so thank you for being here with me and being supportive and just being patient with me. I love it, and it makes me feel so good inside. But yes, I love this skin tone. What did I choose? Yes, this one. It's so gorgeous, and they make other skin overlays that are just as gorgeous as this one, so go check that out. Link below. Yeah, so I think I wanted to give her some tattoos. I kept, like, going back and forth. I really couldn't choose which ones. I love these. I just downloaded these recently because I'm gonna be, well, I have some secrets coming out. I can't tell you guys about it yet, but these tattoos are gorgeous and they have something to do with it. So yeah, I was kind of just looking at them, but also maybe you thought that, oh, she would look good in these. I wanted something all body, yes, full body tattoo. And I think this is what I went through, got rid of the other tattoos and left this. I thought it was like, kind of has that like 1970s vibe. I feel like people didn't really get a lot of tattoos until the 60s, 70s. I'm not a history major, I wouldn't know. But yeah, we ended up changing her lips. I like these ones too. That Cupid's bow though, and that skin overlay just makes the lips look so good. Look at that, beautiful. And even the texture of those lips are all because of this skin overlay that I'm using. So like I said before, go snatch that. They're all beautiful. And I wanted to give her some dark, like kind of smeary eyeshadow. I was really inspired, if you guys have seen Pirates Caribbean, I'm not sure which one it is, or maybe she's in multiple, but it's that like mystic witchy lady in the movies. And if you know, let me know in the comments below if you know what I'm talking about, but if not, then just never mind. I wanted to go with these eyes. They're kind of like those stare into your soul eyes. I love the dark eyes, super dark, like almost black, but like kind of brown still. I loved it. Had to give her like, you know, the crystal necklace. And now we're trying to find an outfit for her. I thought maybe this onesie would be good, or a dress would be good. I was like, 1970s, 1970s, 1970s. That's like all that's going through my head as I'm doing this. And yeah, I think we ended up going with these pants. They're like those gaucho, super flowy pants, which I feel like is really common in the 70s, or was really common in the 70s. And I was trying to find a top. I went through a lot of different options. I'm pretty sure I cut out like half of it. Because there were so many. But yeah, we went out going with this and like the maroon color. And then I got some lipstick to match it. Yes, I think we ended up going with a matte instead of that gloss. And then I was trying to find her some like 1970s style earrings. So I went with these. I was like, these could probably look most 1970s out of everything that I have. I don't. Sometimes I do CC shopping before, but I have a lot of CC already. So sometimes I just, you know, I try to just work with what I have already. But yeah, I love her. And let me know what you guys think. If you're going to download her, are you excited about that? Are you excited about the pack? Let me know. Put your thoughts in the comments because I'd love to interact with you guys more. But yeah, we ended up going with the pro. So just in case you guys were wondering. Yeah, I'm so ridiculous. Anyway, love you guys so much. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And stay tuned because next time we're going to be making the sim that I would create for paranormal stuff. And I'm excited about her. I think she's going to be a little surprise. Give a big thumbs up and subscribe if you like this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.